hack my way back to Bilgewater.
How upset is this guy that he's getting so spaced?
My heart is iron. Pistols or blades, don't matter to me.
Viego's top because they cross map, so there's no point to keep pushing. They did vertical jungling, which means that Viego was taking my Kindred's top side while Kindred was taking Viego's bot side. Never mind, Viego is just blind.
Throat is too painful.
I lied to everyone. Blower. Actually, blower. If I was a little bit faster, maybe I could get the other auto off. Either way, I retain a freeze here, which is not the worst.
Down if I can't have it.
Still, I burn my flash. Lilia, tough matchup against GP? No, actually. Well, yeah, Lilia loses to GP. GP doesn't lose to Lilia. Lilia can never touch GP. Should have keyed that.
A reckoning approaches.
Are we chill? Even if he queues me, I can't queue him. I don't want to mess up my wave. Do you take consideration that most GP players aren't you when you talk about matchups? In my gut, if I'm not mistaken, I did do that, yes. It sounds weird, but... It wasn't criticism of that? I know.
Betrayal steams like salt on a wound. More power! lies and men betray. Hang them from the slaughter docks. I found my hate in the fire.
Pretty sure that guy's dead. I shouldn't have bought boots since I could just recall. Bit obvious.
My vengeance will be bloody.
This is where we invite him to fight.
Has no memory, but I do. More power. Do I look like a patient man?
Nice.
Better.
He did. He had a chance to kill. I'm watching to ult. Or I'm watching to flash. Sorry.
I'll hack my way back to Bilgewater. Another.
He still had Windwall.
A slit throat is too painless.
Mother, dude, I couldn't hit my barrel, chat. I had like Plant's movement speed as my attack speed. I'm so fat, chat.
A reckoning approaches. I'm far from done killing.
I just realized my kindred has one mark at 15 minutes. Kind of a beast.
I lost my ship.
Honestly, I kind of was pissing myself there. I'm really surprised Kindred killed it, by the way. I'm a little scared because of Yasuo. Viego's bot too. Alright, we just keep pushing them. I'll bring Malphite top.
Can't wait to play against this rat cocksucker, fucking bitch bastard, disgusting ape, ooga booga, gangplank. I'm so excited.
Call Yasuo, he's crying. Frown.
Call Yasuo, he's crying. Yo, Squirrelmeister, thank you for that 20 big ones, bro. Appreciate it, dude. Thank you. And congrats on hitting plat after getting the patented Solar Baka coaching. What? Okay, I'm bad.
Mark inverted, question mark inverted.
If I hit the first barrel, he dies.
Question mark inverted. Hate in the
fire. What's up, Rocky? Any inverted question mark enjoyers?
I am reborn of
no way he goes in on me here. More power. Kindred will die for a mark on enemy Gromp, but if it's our wolves, don't care. True. Actually, true. True. Oh my gosh, don't let them farm me. My 86 gold, thank you. Notice how it's a red team Kindred mark? Right, let's imagine Viego farms the mark. Or is it just a bug and it's no one's mark? Or is it the mark's mark of mark of Viego and Kindred?
A slow death will be their reward.
Or is Riot Games just a silly company? Thoughts?
Hate is a child.
Hello, Gragas! Hello! Need infinity. Give me a second, boys. Herald my return. Wait, Mr. Bonka, I agree. Or don't. That was awesome. Let's do that again, guys. I lost my shit. This is a play soul. I rarely forget and never forgive. Another. Let's go. Big. Death. Oh my gosh. Always collect your last item? Not always, but it's LDR collector usually. And then when you sell your boots, you get Yomu's Ghostblade.
Betrayal stings. Mercy sank with my ship.
No! I'm bad! Shit. As long as we don't die, though. As long as we don't die, we're chilling. Got him, boys. Come here.
I am reborn of soul.
Oh man, I wanted that. That's 600 gold. Don't hit my barrel, Baron. I will hurt you. Okay, good. Also, any clippers? Make sure, hey, guys. A knife. I know you guys have your popcorn and you're all waiting for the next play, but we need some clippers too. Come on, don't get lazy. Don't get lazy. I should have taken that wave so I could buy my elixir. Never trust Luddy. The sea has no memory. Hey. Here we go, boys. It's your favorite time of the day. Next one. Our Kindred's a loser, unfortunately. Yeah.